The dominant mode of evangelism in the modern world was show-and-tell evangelism, where I go to somebody and say, can I tell you what Jesus means to me? May I talk to you about what my faith is all about? In this postmodern world, the most likely response to your asking somebody, can I tell you what Jesus means to me, is going to be, no, I don't care. So I'm suggesting another strategy for evangelism. I call show and ask, or show, don't tell. And it goes like this. First of all, it's a recognition that it's the height of arrogance, this notion that I'm taking Jesus to you. I'm not taking Jesus to anybody. Long before I got there, Jesus was working in that person's life. So my first reaction's got to be, my first step has got to be, can I find out what Jesus is doing in your life? So tell me your story. You have an incredible story, it sounds like. What is your story? And as I'm listening to you tell your story, I'm connecting the dots of your story to the gospel story, to the Jesus story. That's why it's show and ask. It's show, don't tell, because at the very end, when you've been introduced to Jesus and how Jesus is already there in your life, and I'm helping you to name it and hopefully claim it, you're going to say, well, tell me your story, but I'm going to be really reluctant to tell you my story, because how God worked in my life is not going to be how God's working in your life.